Anne won her prizes for her project on the climbing ability of cockroaches. How these lively but loathsome little pests can climb vertically up practically anything has puzzled scientists and horrified householders for years. Now, thanks to Anne's pioneering work, we now know how they do it.
I discovered they secrete a secretion from the end of the tarsus.
The tarsus being what?
Well, it's sort of the forearm of the cockroach. And it's this which adheres them to the glass. What I discovered was that the secretion is secreted from these parts here in the tarsus, which enables them to climb up the slope here. And as you can see, the cockroaches has these parts in contact with the glass when they're climbing up, like this.
And that's where the sticky stuff comes from, is it?
The sticky stuff comes mainly from the end point here.
If you have cockroaches now in your kitchen, with the research that you've done, how would you set about making sure they couldn't climb up the walls or up a piece of glass to the bread bin or something?
Well, if they ever escaped and got into the kitchen, I've discovered that silicon does actually prevent them climbing. Also Vaseline, also methylated spirits and sooted glass. There are lots of different things that can be used.
So there's the answer. And young Anne's a game girl too, because scientist though she is, she's made much the same way as most of the rest of us. She simply can't stand cockroaches. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.
Well, right.